the Justine Dream Team. This show is Fergie's first show and my first show without Charlotte. We are going to stick her in the 2-300s to see how she does. My barn is hosting this show, so it's going to be at the same facility where she practices every day. So that's good to see how she does with crowds. So without further ado, let's go see how she does.
Hi, sweetie pie. Are you ready for your first show ever?
Look at you. Oh, it's muddy. Oh, good. Okay.
You hate when my head hangs low after all. Trust is not your fault.
Fall, fall.
And I'm still the one to blame. Can't say we'll stay the same. Baby, baby, stay here. I need some time to clear my mind.
Look how cute you look in red. Got her warmed up for our warm-up for her warm-up. Lots of warm-ups, Fergie. Were you a good girl? Yes, you were. Oh, put your ears for it. Oh my gosh, that was so picture perfect.
We both know it's a problem when you call me all the time and I say I may just need a little bit longer. Yeah, I may just need you to be stronger if I'm not there with you.
Fergie was absolutely amazing. She took all the long spots, which was really nice, but she couldn't get her lead change to the right, which was not so nice. But she just started on her lead changes, so we'll just work on that. But if she did, she would be solid. I thought we did really good. She was zooming around that course. She wasn't like fast, but she was getting the strides very easily. We had really smooth rounds and it was really nice, except for the lead changes. We got a first, second, and 2/3. I think we're gonna enter her in the Derby, which will be very fun. A test for my memorization skills. She's super handy sometimes, but it's also very slippery out there, so I'm scared that she's gonna stumble because she likes to stumble a lot. But it should be fun, so we'll see.
Just need a little bit longer. I'm not there.
Okie dokie, I'm going to cut in right here. So at this next fence, I was going to take a handy inside turn after it that all the other horses wouldn't be able to take. But in order to do that, I would have to do a slight slice. And she was like, "Huh, slice, what is that? I'm a green pony." So she stopped and we circled around and did it again, which was completely fine.
Really long day. So I did not blame her for what she did in the Derby. I just don't think she had the urge to continue, which was perfectly fine. At least it wasn't just her being naughty, unlike Charlotte. We didn't chip into a jump once. Not once. During our hunter rounds, of course, that Derby was kind of like, oh well. But we ended up getting reserve champion in the hunter classes and sixth place in the Derby, which was last. But that's okay. If the Derby would have been early in the day and we haven't already done a whole division, I think it would have been muy bueno. This was a catch ride, so that was really nice of my barn to do. And I hope I can show her again, because it was really fun having a pony that actually behaved and did well, unlike Charlotte. But honestly, Fergie is just really fun. If you don't know who Fergie is, she is a pony at my barn that I ride to help train and stuff. I'm the little pony jockey, which I love because I can't get enough of ponies. Also, one little quick thing. Thank y'all for 10,000 subscribers. The Dream Team is growing. Y'all are awesome. Thank y'all so much. I love every single one of you. Oh, it's just so crazy and it makes me so happy. I just can't thank y'all enough. Y'all literally mean the world to me. I'm saying really cliche things, but I don't know how to put my feelings towards y'all in words. But I do mean every single word. Okay? Okay. So with that being said, thank you for watching. Join me next time. Go out there and dream, believe, achieve. Bye! Goodbye. I'm weird. I'm like a different creature, like a species of human. The Justiners! They kept pronouncing my show? They kept pronouncing my name at the show wrong. They said, Justina Parker. Parker? What? Thank you for
Hey guys, make sure y'all go check out my merch. The link is in the description and it's 26% off. Have a good day.